In Atlanta today, Georgia Senator Raphael Warnock spoke about the deaths of Willock and LaCroix during a visit from President Biden ahead of Martin Luther King Jr. Day. In his remarks, the senator urged the Atlanta community to come together in support of the families who lost their loved ones.
We lift these families in prayer. We pray for our city. We pray for our state. We pray for our nation. We pray for the world.